ơi, lạc bắt rồi.
Mojo activity. It's almost 2022, there's still coronavirus. Still pandemic. People still wear face masks when they travel, and when you go inside a mall, you must wear face shield and face mask. Then you must wash your hands. Disinfect your hands. Wash your hands with alcohol and disinfect them. And there's a scanner. Body temperature. Make sure you're not a carrier of the plague. Who would know? Almost my entire lifetime, I experienced this type of happening. It's been on the pandemic. Around 2019 started. Kills a lot of doctors and nurses, as well as civilians. According to the news, it's from Traveler. It's from a market. When it carries travels. Started to spread. One carrier can spread to 5 persons more. Now, year 2021 October, it's 3 million plus death toll around the world. And it's still not vanished. It's still going. Still kills. Still spread. Students do modular college, do online schooling, studying at face to face. It's a different world now. It's a face mask era. Era of the plague. World scientists will come up with solution. They come up with vaccines. It's doing okay, but we're doing okay now. A lot are vaccinated. A lot of people around the world. Hope in 2022 we finally get rid of it. I If you're a type of person who like to stay at home, this not the place, nothing to you. So, yes, it's effective, but not as much as those people who fond of getting out. You know. Government advice, it's citizens to stay at home. They go out, they have to wear face masks.